Good day everyone, welcome to my channel Apostolic Takanbay. Today's video I would like to share to you the progress of our church reconstruction. Keep on watching. A very long time ago, King David decided to build a house of God, the temple where the people can give sacrifices to God. But because he is a man of war, God did not allow him to build the temple. But his son King Solomon, in his stead, built the temple for 7 years. He beautified and made the temple. So today, I would like to share to you the progress of our church building reconstruction in Arasasan, Tobias, Fernier. So keep on watching and be updated in our progress.
So this is the proposed plan and proposed design.
We'll be right back.